onto the swag bag. Hollywood gift guru Lash Fary is standing by with the behind the scenes peek. Who exactly gets that bag?
The awesome thing about doing this gift bag independently of the Academy is that not only do I get to decide what products I put in it, I also get to decide who gets it. And I only give this to the top acting and directing nominees. So it's a pretty small list of people. 24 people this year are going to get this.
What's inside the goodie bag?
Oh my gosh, so many things that I love. I'm really proud to be partnering this year with Soma, whose products are designed by women, for women. They're giving this gorgeous, sensuous silk kimono robe. We had this backstage at the Grammys a couple weeks ago, and it was a total hit. I love these bracelets from Officina Bernardi's Moon Collection. This is an Italian jewelry company, and they have a proprietary technique to cut these moon beads so that they reflect the light. And the most expensive item in the gift bag this year is a $78,000 fully inclusive cruise of a lifetime for two aboard the Scenic Eclipse Ultra Luxury Expedition Yacht, whose godmother happens to be Oscar winner Dame Helen Mirren.
How did swag bags become so huge in Hollywood?
Well, we've been doing this. This is our 18th year doing this particular promotion. I just did my 21st Grammy Awards, and it grows and grows each year, and the brands get tons of benefit and exposure because they're being aligned with, you know, the biggest names in Hollywood. The stars get amazing stuff, not because they can't afford it. Obviously, they can, but this is a way for them to shop right from the comfort of their own home in their gift bag.
Ah, so the companies get a big brand bounce.
There have been so many business success stories of companies like Ryan Williams, for example, who does this amazing fine art collection. He has a gallery. And last year, Melissa McCarthy redeemed her gift certificate, had a painting done of her and her husband as sad clowns for his birthday. This was a painting that was unveiled on the Ellen DeGeneres show when Melissa was a guest. So obviously Ryan's back this year.
Thank you, Lash. A lot of fun to have you here.
Thank you so much.
For more Business First AM, check us out on social media. We're on Facebook, YouTube, and Twitter. And go to businessfirstam.com for where to see our show on TV.